Okay, so it's a pull up and kettlebell squats day. So last time I did pull ups, so this is every other day basically. Well, 3 days a week, let's say. 3 days a week. Okay, so last time I did it was 9 sets of 5 and a set of 4. So to beat that, it needs to be 10 sets of 5. That sounds a big ask, but let's have a go. 10 sets of 5, hopefully, coming up on the minute, EMOM. 10 sets of 5, EMOM. Oh, obviously, if I get 10 sets of 5, then I'll attempt set 11. So just keep going until I can't get 5, that's the idea. Okay, one down, 10%. Let's go, come on then. Okay, 3 sets down. Missing the deeper. No, not today. That was four. Okay, I'll keep going at four. If I can. So, I miss. Lack of recovery, I'm going to guess. But, we'll see. Three. Not today. I'll do the 10 sets, but yeah, a bit disappointing, but can't be Christmas every day. And we guess that all the swings and the snatching and everything. It's a lack of recovery. But I'll see how it goes for the next session or so. But it might have to be twice a week on the pull-ups. That might make more sense. Just see how it goes first though. This might just be a one-off. You don't worry about it. Okay, so I reverse. So last time was 9 sets of 5 and 4. This time we want to 5 sets of 5, 4 and 3, 3, 3. So yeah, gotta suck it up. Not so good. But so it is going forward. And then we'll make a decision. Okay, I'm gonna do some squats, kettlebell squats. Okay, I'll make these will improve. Get my gear, give me a second. then we do these EMOM. I don't know if I did them EMOM last time, but last time I went 16, 18, 20, 32, all for sets of five. After a warm up on the pendulum, well, the ring squat. So this time I'm going to do the same, but I'm going to keep going with the 32s, so that'll make it a lot harder. So hopefully that's something to show for today's session. Okay. I suspect that I did these on a 2 minute timer last time, but for some reason I've not written it down. But I'm going to try an EMOM, so if it doesn't work out, not a beat. If I don't beat last time, it's because I've gone to EMOM. Because last time was fairly gentle, so I feel pretty sure that I could beat it. Okay, so wait for the beeper, 15 seconds. I'll go with the 16. Five. That was 16. So 18 coming up. Yeah, doing these EMOM feels a bit hard. See what happens. Okay, 20. Okay, 32.
Yeah, very much darker. I did these emails last time. Okay. So last time, then I dropped back down to 16. Sorry, I did the ring squats at 10. But this time, I'm gonna do another set of 32. E-mounts too hard, but okay. Do another one. This is so hard. Cardio. Time is too tight. Let's do another one. It's extremely hard on the heart. Heart rate. Should have got my heart rate monitor on this. We'll do next time. Oh. Okay, got it. One more. Last one. Last one. Oh, jeez. So hard. I cannot breathe. That's 10 sets, I'll leave it at that. So last time, we went ring squat for 10, 16, 18, 20, 32 for 5, and then spring squat for another 10, 16, 18, 20, 32 for 6. This time, spring squat for 10, and then 16, 18, 20, 32. Well, I think I missed one. Do one more. I'm doing it anyway. So this time, 16, 18, 20, 32, and there were altogether 6 sets of 32. So that's a big advance. Felt really hard. That was that's a cardio, just doing them on the minute. Ooh. Hard work. Okay, that's it, bounce back now, leave it at that. So yeah, not a great session, but it's one on many. So the chin-ups were not as good, squats definitely went forward. Okay.